So now they probably have to hit the person over there with Narcan. That's a shot that they put into your body, and it blocks the receptors that your body uses to take in the drug. It blocks that, so you're able to it instantly takes the high away. It instantly takes the effects of the drugs away. Respond to that person right there. That person, more than likely, was gonna die. You see the person just wailing, throwing their arms around in the back of that ambulance. They're in pain. So bad out here to the point where people are afraid to go into the police station and file reports because there's so many people outside and they're afraid to just go in there and think that they're going to get beat up or robbed or attacked. And it's, you know, can't blame the people when they don't know, you know, they're not used to this type of activity. Citizens and stuff. Somebody could have gotten robbed at the train station and they need to come and file a report, and they get to this place where they're supposed to file a report and they're afraid, so they don't go inside and file a report. That's sad. You know, if you get beat up or you get attacked or something and you're afraid to file a report,